나오고 이러면 너무 진검승부 형태 괜히 변수가 나올 수도 있거든요.
이거 야쏘! 야쏘가 등장 가능성이 있었어요. 이미 선수 사이에서 그런 얘기가 나오고
있어요. 나르의 하드 카운터.
그렇죠.
They've got the shove on the bottom side. That's four members here to steal away this rep up, and that is brute force. Now Kuzar might be in trouble. Petrifying Gaze comes in as there's on deep. Flash knockup comes in. Fate's call
Bouncy
there
castle.
As well. Pawn. Oh, Flash is over. Meanwhile, on the top side of the map, the bottom side of the map, everywhere else, it is going to be Corki picking up first blood, and Kuzan, the one they wanted. Let's have a look at this one again.
This time we'll have the locked camera. Corki was a bit suspiciously up, as the reason why we saw the action is the ultimate was finally used, the last breath in top lane, but to no great lead. Able to just get too many of the concussive blow stacks onto the side.
I don't remember when it was, whether it was 2015, 2016, but these compositions were played all the time as, oh, Omti taking so much damage, and they get past the wind wall. The knockup should be there, but it's not going to be enough, and so on. Gets that charge a little bit too late. The answer back is there from KT. Glacial Fissure coming down as Def wants to be able to take the Dark Passage, but is it? Oh, he's able to get there finally. The double play there from Marta as well as the Rend is not enough to deal with Def. In comes Smep. There's the flash onto the wall. The wall up and the Living Artillery is going to lock down the Kalista. Smep.
It's going to be an option they have, even if they can default to lane.
Oh,
as
God.
With Red Buff.
Solo kill.
Yep.
The Hyper Proc comes out, he's under the turret, all too easy for Smeb. Will he have it? No, the tower shot comes in.
Now just trying to zone Smeb away from turret. So one's only level 10, this is risky.
Yep, doesn't have any Gnarbar though, as there's the knock-up combo. Still tanking the turret, Hyper Proc comes out as Smeb. Gonna dance around this one. Yeah, the Void Rush is gonna get in there. Whoa. That's gonna land, and they're actually committing to this one. The Ignite goes down, wow!
See this, Yasuo, you just go full offensive items. Phantom Dancer into Guardian Angel into all ins. And speaking of all ins.
Yep, Ledarun King comes down, but there's the Meganar, the wallop down as well as so on. Wanted to get himself amongst it. Cute little knock up, but not an activation of the ultimate as Marta turns up in the nick of time.
There's
the ult coming out. Yeah, last breath in there, but Score, he's well and truly healthy, and Smeb takes the Dark Passage. Still, might be Score in trouble as he's underneath the turret. They're going to be cancelled by so on. Not what you want, it's another Petrifying Gaze goes wide. Kuzan gets over the top, flashes. There's the explosive cast. It may have killed Pawn though, as Kuzan picks that one up. Good play, the box is here, but everyone turning up on the side of KT and Jhinair. They get rid of Kuzan, so no mid laners. They're available anymore as Void Rush was used. The flash from Smeb, he wants to get this as the Gnar goes wide. That was beautiful, but there's the knockback. And Smeb crushes over the wall once again. So Snowflower, Winter's Bite
so
goes
on.
Nowhere, but so on. Should be able
Can
to clean this
up?
One up. As Smeb, he's gonna go down low. It's a double kill, and Teddy is gonna be able to grab the Kog'Maw. Disaster strike.
Just tunnel over, bait in the flash from Gnar, and then get out himself. Allowed him to live against all odds. And the damn Yasuo, who canceled his teleport, walked from bot lane. Consider that he cancels teleport. Gnar teleports in, and yet it's still a teamfight victory for the side of Jhinair.
Just insane.
So they open up here, Kuzan goes super Rambo, flashes for vision in a brush, and then you think, okay, it's just gonna be a one for one. Gnar is already here at this point. Yasuo hasn't even hit the mid lane. As the fight goes on, Omti is tanky, but he drops aggro, then drops aggro again by going through the tunnel, and then flashes over. It's insanity from Omti, but the Unbreakable's off cooldown, so more of this indirect tankiness we talked about, Atlas. They get more and more reduced damage, and there's Sowon who flashes over the wall. They're confident in their damage. The skipping here, the dance moves from Jhinair.
Teleport just coming in now from Smeb. Should get himself in there. Gnarbar at a decent position there as well. It's the Baron going down low. Oh, that big one did a lot of damage, and now Smeb will have the Meganar. Can he get it done? Massive double stun. Score gets the Baron as now they're just climbing onto the massive Kog'Maw in the back line, and there is Pawn now in this fight and able to get the work done with the Petrifying Gaze. This is what KT's comp can do.
Baron now means that Jhinair have to bring the fight to them. This was a true 4v4, 4v5. They didn't actually have to have Rek'Sai fully back. She was low health, so they kind of cut their losses. They thought bringing up the Yasuo was enough to disrupt the Baron from being started. But bouncing in Teddy meant that Kalista couldn't bounce around herself and do damage. At the same time, they weren't, and Jhinair just have never played around this area, so only now do they get the bad information.
Yeah, you mentioned objective secure. damage out of KT's
knockdown. 나왔거든요. 네. 스코어 강타 빠졌다.
네. 네. 초. 그렇죠. 네 명 와.
됐고요.
어, 그리고 다시 공. 자, 폰 공. 다시 공 썼어요. 네.
그리고
이거 집어넣지게.
시시요.
내고요.
내지.
1점상. 아, 내지. 어, 그리고 이쪽 공.
어, 왜요?
저기가 나고 있는데요.
예. 아, 판정 바뀌니까.
그만, 그만해요. 그만해요. 예.
오, 목재!
이거!
목재!
죽었어!
목재야!
목재! 떨어진 거 지금
네, 난리 났습니다!
플랫폼 고속도로!
또 플랫폼 풀렸어요!
지금 채!
아, 스냅 이건
안 돼, 이거 진영이 진짜!
스냅 이건!
아, 이거 나랑... 케이트가! 네. 어, KT가 너무 지금 좀 본이! 본이!
본! 안 땡겨!
본! 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 한 방에 죽으면!
죽었!
짱구게!
죽었죠!
죽었고!
근데 고로 버플이 네! 그래도 버티면서
그래도 괜찮아요!
그리고 들어가고!
괜찮아요!
잘 싸우고 있어요!
손전자만 빼고 네. 손전자만
있어요.
억제기.
네.
이게 조금 늦었다가 손 때문에
부여지기가
나갔고요.
네. 이런 플레이가 진작 나왔어요. 네.
할 수 있거든요.
기도에 따라.
어 타워.
오
아니구나.
오. 오. 예. 오.
한번
당겨줘.
당겨줘. 공사범 부주었어요. 공사범.
그래도 야쏘가 온다며.
어쩌. 예. 누구죠 이게? 나루?
나루.
나루?
솔로 나온 순간이군요.
타오케다, 타오케다. 내가 진짜 그렇게
타오케다. 솔로 하면 저 정도 순간이면 됐지 않아요.
네.
오! 그리고 카이팅.
네. 위에 다 타이팅.
네.
위에 다 뚫려요.
네.
위에 다 뚫려요. 이거
여기. 똥똥똥똥
시간 끌고. 시간 끌고 또 위에 다 뚫려.
네. 카이팅도 네. 있는데.
그렇죠, 뭐 싸우자.
네.
벚꽃 싸우자.
야, 내가
그 전에 싸우자.
내가 활 박았어. 아, 창 박았어.
절대 스틸 안 당해. 네.
자, 투사 나오나. 박았고요.
어, 그런데.
먹고.
정경이다.
싸우자.
스킬이 아니라서.
그래서 들어오면 누구나 그냥 쳐주고 시작하고.
뭐야?
가라 야쏘 야쏘 오기 전에 어? 야쏘 오기 전에
근데
수원전사 수원전사 그래서 이긴 이거 이기는 거 같은데 아 물론 시간이 터졌고요 야쏘가 있습니다 야쏘가 있습니다 야쏘 적이 있어요
빨리
야쏘
저거 지금 조용한 스키가 안간힘을 다해서 뭘 하고 있는지
배로 건드려봤자 치고 안 돼요.